Welcome back children. So today we are going to learn about a new topic, that is addition. So you know very well about what you mean by addition. You have seen in your previous class. So what is it you do? You are adding any two numbers, okay? Whether it may be a ones digit or tens and up to hundreds. So in third standard you are going to learn about up to four digits, how to add a given numbers, right? So for that we will see some problems based upon the addition. So what do you mean by addition? Is nothing but adding any two numbers, isn't it? Adding two or more numbers, right? Yes. So in that, look at the first one. In second, we have given that add the following, right? Now we need to add the given number. So once we read, what is that number? That is 343 plus 432, right? So this is the given number. So how you will add? So you will add starting. How you will add the given number? You will start adding from the ones place. So how you will add the numbers? You will start doing from the ones place. Then after that, tens, then hundreds. Like that, it continues. So here up to hundreds place it is given, the given number. Now let me start adding from the ones place. So what is there in ones place? 3. And what is there in ones place here? 2. Then add these two numbers. So what I am going to get? 3 plus 2 is how much? 5. What is the 3 plus 2? 5. Then next 2. Come on. Add tens place. That is what is there? 4 plus 3 is how much? 7. What is that 4 plus 3? 7. Next 3 plus 4? 7. So how much you got the required answer? 775 is the required answer. Now look at the next one. What is given here? 358 plus 401. So we need to add from the ones place, right? So 8 plus 1. First add the ones place. 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. Then next 5 plus 0. Any number. If you are adding with the 0, you will get the same number, right? So what you have the number here? 5. So 5 plus 0 is how much? 5. Now next add hundreds place. So what you have here? 3 plus 4. How much you got the value? 3 plus 4 is 7. So tell me now, that is 759 is the required answer. Now look at the next problem, which is having three numbers. Look at here, 440, 220 plus 11. So three numbers I need to add. Here, 11 is there. Up to 10th place we have. We don't have a 100th place. If it is not there, leave it. What is there? Add it according to the 1s, 10s and 100s. Right? Yes. So 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 4 plus 2, 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Now 4 plus 2 is how much? 6. So what is the required answer? 671. Now come to the next one. So here in this one, what he has given? 370, 316 plus 20. Yes, here also up to 10th place it is given, right? Now add the number. 0 plus 6 is how much? 6. 6 plus 0, how much you will get? 6. 7 plus 1, 8. What is that? 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. So what I got the number? I got the number 10, which is two digits we have in this. So what the number is there in ones place, we need to write it down. And what you have in tens place, take it as a carry. Isn't it? Take it as a carry, right? So So I need to take for the hundreds place. Right. Now add the number. It is 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So what you got the answer? That is 706 is the required answer. So in this way, we need to do the given one by taking the 3 digits, isn't it? So how, and this problem is based upon by carrying, and without carrying we have seen, and by carrying also we have seen. So still more problems we will do in the next class. Thank you.